Shooby-dooba, shooby-dooba. Yeah, man. You know what? I just finished all my household chores. I finished my dishes. And I'm gonna enjoy some Pokémon, man. We're gonna continue the Pokémon Ultra Sun Randomizer chill hours with some no commentary Pokémon. Yeah, I mean, you know, I already played through Pokémon Sun before when it was first released, so I don't really have too much to talk about Pokémon in general, to be honest, unless it's a new game. So I've been really enjoying this no commentary Pokémon session still. Yeah, man. It started with Pokémon Crystal. Yeah, I played through Pokémon Crystal for the first time ever. But, you know, it's pretty much just Gold and Silver. And I just did it in completely no commentary long play form. And then I played through Pokémon Emerald, another Pokémon game I've never played, in just completely no commentary long play style. And it was great. But, yeah, man. I don't know about watching these videos, but I've been enjoying them. I mean, I'm a small channel anyway, so it's not like I have too much following going around, you know? Yeah. What should we call this? Starting. No. Let's go. No, that's a Switch game. Starting third island challenges. Nice. There you go. Yeah, man. Yeah, I have about 4 hours here, so we'll just enjoy Pokemon, man. I have both Paper Mario and Monster Hunter, and wait, yeah, Tomato was playing Murky Divers. Isn't that the new Lethal Company like? A diving game, actually. I wanna see the stream of that once I'm done with one of these watch first. Yeah, I have a whole bunch of things to watch now, so I'm just gonna enjoy some no commentary hours, man. We'll play Pokemon. Cool. Starting Turtle Island challenges. But before we switch to no commentary, let's see, close team. Oh, but I was supposed to check Sparking Zero prices. Oh well. It's not like I don't have any time to buy it before October 11th. Yep. Yeah, let's see. Where's my totally my 3DS is right here. I own a 3DS. I also own Pokemon Sun. Yep. There you go. Don't worry about this. This is completely fine. What's that? Now loading? What are you loading? Oh, this is just a program to show my 3DS a little better. Don't worry about it, okay? Man. Has it ever loaded the shaders for that long? Also, you don't have audio? Ba 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 do 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 Go. Go? Go? Where's my go? Controller? Hello? Controller? There's no controller? Hello? Nani? Where's my controller? Nani? Controls? Yes! Yes. Okay, yes, I would like to exit now, thank you. Where's my controller, dude? Nani? Here's your controller. Thank you so much for playing my game. Hello? There's no controller, dude! What are you talking about? Nani? Begin now! What? Where's my controller, man? Exit now. Nani? Open now. Open now. What viewer? Skip ahead. There's my controller. Jeez, Louise. Okay. Calm down. Controller, calm down. Controller, what the hell are you doing? What the hell are you doing? Controller, please. Work. Go. There we go. Okay. We're good. Great. Excellent. So, here's the plan. We have just arrived on the third island. We're gonna go complete the challenges now. We are off heading out to the electric gym or challenge, totem challenge, whatever. So yeah, that's very exciting. Our party is pretty much set. Except we don't know if Incineroar is gonna be good. We don't know if I'm going to keep Empoleon around. So we'll be on the lookout for any new party members as well, if we find any good Pokemon. But other than that, we got a pretty solid team, man. And yeah, let's get in, because I want to go get my chair, to be honest, from the other room. Calm down. Load everything in, man. What's going on? Oh, what is this? Stop! What is this? Why is this happening? What? Why? Hey, caramba, man! Let's see. Horizontal, vertical. Why? What? Huh? What's going on? Horizontal, vertical. Good. But why? What is this? Why? Fucking hell, man! Just work, forehead. Like that. Exactly, like that. Just work like this, dude. Don't give me any technical bullshit, dude. Come on, man. I just want to play some Pokemon, okay? I'm gonna go get my chair now. Bye. Please make room for the chair. There you go. Ay, caramba, man. Wow. Oh, yeah, man. Holy. Okay, there you go. Hopefully, we won't encounter any other technical issues. Because that would be bad. That would be no chill, man. I just want to chill out, dude. I want to play some Pokemons, you know? Okay, so, there you go. Here's my party. You'll see them in action later. Everyone's a keeper until they evolve. To see if they're good after they evolve. These two are here to stay? Maybe. Who knows? Unless I find a better grass type Pokemon. These ones are still a question mark. Because they're going to evolve. Anyways. Whew! Man! I'm gonna insert some Pokemon, okay? I'm gonna lean back to my chair, which is right over here. And we're just gonna play some Pokemon. I'll be watching stuff on the side. This is a no commentary playthrough. I am definitely not commentating right now.
Woo!
Yep, so yeah, man. Yeah, we're doing... Yeah, we have everything set. Especially my cool new socks. Have you seen my socks? These cost that 400,000 bucks. Are you looking at my socks? Look at my socks. 400,000 bucks, by the way. Have you seen my socks? 400,000 bucks. And man, do I look good in them. Damn, have you seen my socks? Have you looked at my socks? Damn. That's the kind of commentary you will get from me. 400,000 bucks for socks, dude! I have no money whatsoever. Let's go. Let me set things up. There you go. Click here, put this there. Might as well check the internet since I'm opening all these browser pages. There you go, nothing here. Cool, cool. Next page, nothing here. Next, no. No. Okay, cool. Yes. Very good. There you go. Cool. Woo! Bang! Let me also click here. There you go, put this on. Oh wait, this just ended. Yo, that's great. You know what? I'm gonna switch to this, man. I'm gonna put this on a hold, 34 minutes. There you go. I was watching some Paper Mario before this. There we go. So, our plans are set for this session. We'll play for like 4 hours. Then I'm gonna go to the store. And yeah, let's just enjoy some Pokemon. I'm gonna turn off my mic. I'm gonna lean back. If anything cool happens, I'll commentate on that. If not, we will just chill out. Yeah, man. Let's do this. Bye-bye for now. Enjoy Pokemon. Woo! I did not move this character. Why did he leave? I mean, I was going to leave, but what?
No.
Okay, this is pretty cool. I don't remember this being in the other first game, but it's literally Lunan Searches. Gym, huh? Cool! Weird loading going on, man. I don't know why. It's never been this long. What happened, huh? Oh well, we'll still play. Let's go. Let's defeat this gym.
Thank you.
Sorry, I had an impromptu break there. Had to do something real fast, but now that we're here, let's actually have a proper break, because I need to go to the bathroom. Yeah, man. Couple minutes, anyways. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Come on. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Never mind. Never mind. Mm-hmm. We'll be right back.
Oh, yeah, yeah, man.
Woo!
Yeah, I think we are actually done for today.
Wow! Woo!
Yeah, man. Pretty good amount of Pokemon for this session, huh? Oh yeah, man. Yeah, it's about to be 5 a.m. so I gotta get ready to go to the store, man. Pretty good. Yeah, we got 2 Z crystals today, and I completed 1 trial, and also met Gosma. Gosma, what? So I'd say that this was a pretty good session by now. So anyways, I didn't know the next time when I'll play Pokemon, but I got some other games to play as well, so it's kinda spread out, all of these different games so far, because I haven't been recording too much lately. Hold on. Anyways, Oh man, I am super hungry, but I get to go to the store soon enough, so oh yeah, man, I gotta get something good, you know what I mean, baby? Woo! Yeah, what should I get, huh? Oh yeah, man. Anyways, yeah, I think I'll continue to play this game in more no commentary style, because it's just easy that way. There's so much text in this game, man, and every single trainer has a single Pokemon. Or like regular trainers, dude. Why? Why did they only give one Pokemon for every single trainer? Did you notice that? Every single trainer, just one Pokemon, dude. Like, two trainers today had like two or three Pokemon. Other than like the major one. Oh yeah, dude. Anyways, I am out of here for now and I will catch you for the next session, where we look like a fucking jackass with this Pikachu-sponsored fan stuff. Oh yeah, dude. I gotta get some proper shirt, a proper hat, maybe. Oh yeah, man. It can't continue on like this, man. We gotta get some proper clothes, man. We're looking like a fool over here, dude. But at least I have my delicious socks. 400,000 Poké Dollars, baby. How much did your socks cost you, huh? Exactly. Until next time, woo!